Welcome back. It is Saturday the 2nd, one day out. We've just got on the M1, heading towards Manchester to the Airbnb. Chloe's driving. We're going to get a Starbucks on the way. Black coffee for me, vanilla latte for her, blonde roast. We've just been singing along to Taylor Swift that was on the radio, you know, getting fucking hyped up for the show. So yeah, I'll show you the Airbnb when I get there. I'll show you the Starbucks, and yeah. What are you eating?
Chocolate straw.
It's like the chocolate at the bottom of the cornetto, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now I'm having a black coffee. Show day. Big Nace just took me to get my double shot espresso, which isn't my normal drink. Normally it's a lot bigger than that. I've got 1.5 litres of water to drink between now and when I step on stage. So yeah, let's fucking go. Hopefully this makes me have a big shit, empty out, get some food in, get some salt in, and it's time to do the dance. Just about to get my pre-tan. Big queue of lads waiting, but we're all having a good time, ready to rock. Peace. Hello, so I'm chilling backstage. I'm eating my jam and almond butter rice cakes with some salt on, just grazing on these. And I've actually got a Lucozade Sport as well. I get half of that. Yeah, I've just found a nice little corner. There is a room down there with like loads of people in, but I just wanted to just chill and eat my rice cakes in peace for a little bit, so I'm all good. And it's fucking delicious as well.
Competitor 37 and 22, please switch.
Let's go, shapes!
Gentlemen, front, double biceps.
Any ships?
first place, novice class. Big thanks to Nathan Styles for running the show. I'm with Chloe, David from Alliance, Vicky from Alliance, and the big dog.
Yes.
And we fucking did it. First place. Got to come back for overalls later on today at 3. So I'll keep you up to date. I'm going to go have some more food, cream of rice, squares, bars, banana, jam, dark chocolate, the usual stuff. Peace. Yo, so, oh God, look at that ceiling. This Airbnb is fucking disgusting. So I'm back at the Airbnb shithole in Middleton. I've got a big bowl of, well, not a big bowl, but a bowl of cream of rice with 20 dark chocolate, 20 almonds, 2 grams of salt. I'll probably take another one of them with me back to the show to eat backstage if I need it, plus some more rice cakes and water and another Lucozade. And then, yeah, we go again. Hello, so I'm back at the venue. I went back to the Airbnb. I had a 45-minute nap, orders from the boss, which was amazing, to be fair. I really needed that nap. I feel fresh, feel good. Some more rice cakes gone in, a bit more water, and then it's the overalls, which basically means there's a winner from every class. So I won my novice class, there'll be a winner from the classic tall, classic medium, classic small, and then the winner from every class, they go against each other at the end for an overall of the day. A bit like man of the match. So yeah, let's get it.
Gentlemen, please ensure you are stood on the line and that you are posing towards the judges. Posing towards the judges, thank you.
Hello, so me and my partner Chloe are on the way home now. Didn't get the overall, but it was like a fucking strong line of like all the guys on there were stacked and shredded, and I'm very proud to have been shared the stage with such like high caliber men, do you know what I mean, and stand my ground. And they even moved me from like out from the outside closer in, but not like to the bang on in the middle, like, but you know, I mean, like the second or third in from the middle, so it was fucking really cool. But yeah, I'm gonna go home now. I've been told that I can have a Nando's, so I'm taking Chloe for a Nando's, which you can't wait for, can you? Yeah, she's had a long day. I owe her a holiday. Hello, so it's one day post show. Was back to business this morning. Me and Chloe had a lovely off-plan meal last night, which was Nando's, kind of. It's like a fake Nando's, really fucking good. Yeah, back to business this morning. Dropped food because obviously I'm competing again next week, so we want to make sure that I'm peaked properly and improved condition. So just making sure that my body's nice and sensitive, ready for the carb up and stuff. But I just want to say a big thank you to anyone who's said well done or good luck. All the support doesn't go unnoticed, and I'm sorry if anyone's messaged me and I haven't replied. There's been a lot of messages, but I appreciate it all. And there'll be another YouTube video that will be professionally done for this next one by my good friend Cameron, who's come with me to the FitX Leicester show. So yeah, hope you enjoy watching, and see you all next time.